My name is Sarah Meurle and I live in Gothenburg, Sweden. When I was younger, skateboarding was really an interest. You wanted to see every skate video and you wanted to know the name of every skater. You really followed the scene in a different way. And I think as I got older, I've stepped aside from that and kept what I think is most important. I really love the act of skateboarding and I like to skate with my friends and I like to see the people I've gotten to know through skateboarding. For this issue, I felt like I had such an opportunity to show something different and bring forward people who I think should be in a magazine and be seen more often. Because skateboarding media has such an important role on the scene and the perspective it is shown from is almost always male-dominated. For inspiration, what you need is to see someone who you recognize yourself in doing progress, and that makes you want to do the same thing. In the process of creating a photograph is quite similar to the process of learning a new trick or filming a trick. Like you can try like 100 tries and waste a whole lot of paper and hours. Just like try and fail and try and fail. That's a similarity in the way that you're really stubborn with what you want to achieve. As of the past 5 years, I stepped aside from combining it and discovered art and photography without skateboarding, which was really important for me because I needed to step out of that bubble. But now I realize that a combination of the two can become quite interesting as well, if you do it your own way. So now I'm trying to find my way into it.
Det var skitfett, typ. Ja. Alltså jag älskar det här, det låter som Eurotaker.